The Molecular Biosciences and Biotechnology, also called MBB, is a four-year Bachelor of Science undergraduate degree program. It emphasizes the exciting and rapidly growing area of biotechnology, which is the fastest expanding area in terms of new discoveries, career options, and employment growth.
I chose the Molecular Biosciences and Biotechnology program of CTAHR because when I was coming to the university, I don't really know what I wanted to do, but I wanted to do medical school after. So compared to a degree in biology or chemistry, I chose the Molecular Biosciences and Biotechnology program because I think it would be the major that would make me stand out in my medical school application.
For me being in the program, I get to experience in lab what it's like to be a scientist, what it's like to work with plants, to work with bugs, to work with people. And for me, that was a big change from what I had expected and what I had experienced in my first year when I wasn't in the program.
Feedback from our students indicates that they're excited about getting a diverse background in all of the sciences. Majors obtain hands-on training and experience in the state-of-the-art methods in a laboratory of their professor's choosing. These two semesters of experience essentially allow you to obtain the hands-on training that employers are looking for. You can choose a particular subject of your interest. It could be microbial biotechnology, plant or animal biotechnology, marine biotechnology, medical, or even environmental biotechnology. There are numerous options and professors with different interests to match yours.
The faculty and the staff that I've worked with are fantastic. All of them are really caring and really inspire me to be a better scientist. I found their research to be really amazing and really life-changing.
One time I had this class full of graduate students and I'm the only undergrad, and it's really giving me an advantage on what I can do. It also confirms that I'm learning so many things in the program, that I can be side by side with graduate students and I can do more than just what I have as an undergraduate.
Career options with this degree program are very diverse. Molecular Biosciences and Biotechnology degree will allow you to obtain employment in industry, university, or government research labs. But many of our majors so far have gone on to graduate and medical schools.
For me personally, this program is a struggle. But at the same time, I feel like I am learning so much more than I would in any other program at UH. I get to learn exactly what I want to learn, how I want to learn it, and I have a fantastic faculty that want to help me. And in addition to that, I also get to take classes that really interest me. I get to take a variety of different classes that aren't just MBB. And I feel like in the end of my major, I will hopefully be a much more rounded student than if I were to be in any other major.